Where's he lying at? Well, it's nice and juicy.
It is.
Hold it up there. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
No, sir.
Because she's got that bright blue belly. You can see her there. My little lizards. Pet lizards around here. Ain't she pretty? That bright blue belly there. She sure matches that this old wood pile we got here, don't she? Looky here. Boy, if you didn't know, there she goes. She gone. I see her down there. I see her head. Where's she at? There she is. Boy, if you didn't know she is, didn't see her move, she camouflaged, didn't she? Bye-bye.
You talk about a set of jaws, baby. Yeah, you're hurting on me. Here we have, I don't know what the real name is, maybe dorsal fly or something. And around here, and this is after it's got its wings, we call these helgramites. And we catch them in the river when they don't have wings and put them using for fish bait. And they can pinch and bite off both ends. And they work real good around here in the creeks and rivers for fish bait. You can see that there. A helgramite, that's what we call them. And man, I heard a story one time. My grandpa told me that he caught a fish, and the only thing the hook wasn't in it, the only thing was holding it, was that helgramite right there had it bit through the lip and was holding on to the fish. And if you've ever been bit by one, you just about believe that. They some tough, tough critters.
That's an ant. A ring. I don't know. I think it's supposed to have fire in it here, old. I hadn't ever seen. Did you do that? Something crawling on me.
Oh, I need my head over here.
I better get up off the ground.
I ain't never seen this kind before.
Thank you.
an hour and 20 minutes. 8 hours.
Ain't that something? I don't know what these are here, but they appear to be propagating. Some kind of things come out of the river down here, I guess.